Dai che ci siamo.
Finally, the last model for the road line, the Vigorelli Road, is a carryover model from 2020 with the electron blue color with the holographic decals. In this case, we have a steel frame made with a Columbus-Tron triple body tubes, round shapes, with internal cable routing, BSA bottom bracket. Important thing to underline is the geometry of this bike, of this frame. Is a Criterion geometry, which comes from the years of experience of our Cinelli team fixed gear riders during the races, and particularly the Red Hook. So the geometry has a bottom bracket which is 20 mm higher from the ground compared to a standard road frame. Why this? Because with the higher bottom bracket you can keep on pedaling even during the turning, the fast turns during the crit race, so that you don't touch the pedal on the ground, so you can keep on pushing even while turning. We have the angle of the C-tube is steeper compared to a road geometry to have a more aggressive position on the bike, so you can push more, be more aerodynamic, and have a stiffer bike on the back. The front is a more standard road geometry with a normal angle, and the fork is the Columbus Futura monocoque fork with a disc brake and a true axle. The complete bike is assembled with the SRAM Apex 1x with the FSA Omega crank, 42 teeth for the crank, and the rear is the 11-speed PAC 1136. We have Cinelli aluminum cockpit for bar, stem and seat post, and the Sale San Marco Monza with the Cinelli logo saddle.